Compound butter is just a big fancy word for mixing delicious ingredients into butter. Here's two ideas for compound butters that you can make at home. The first is a sweet butter with brown sugar, orange zest, and maple syrup. That is a wonderful breakfast butter to put on your muffins, your waffles, your pancakes. The other is with caramelized onion and fresh thyme, and you put that in the food processor to make a smooth and savory butter. That's great as a pan sauce for a steak and also delicious on roasted potatoes.